actually created like a mural for the community to put it up in the community center in the neighborhood. And we did this because I guess we thought it would be a good way to bring like
an opportunity to bring like everybody together.
Like art in general is a very like open subject where grades from all ages can participate. This is what we had. Like, we had the little kids do like their own thing, the big kids do stuff. But it didn't like, we weren't really separated. Everyone had their own part, like big or small.
Overall, I think it was a great experience. It was a, for me, this was one of the best projects in a while because it was such a, it was done in such a short time. And we had no idea what we were gonna do. Like yesterday, we just walked in and it was just, okay, this is my idea, what do you guys think? So they were very open to sharing our ideas and then to get to this end product. So overall, really great experience, and I know they're gonna enjoy seeing it because it speaks a lot to their effort and time they put into it.